Now, one of the things I do is try to get people involved in stuff that they don't have to work, or they want to work a 9-to-5, that's entirely up to them. This can be something that you do on the side. You don't have to put a whole lot of time in. All you have to do is put a lot of effort, and effort makes money. And that's one of the things I try to take and do. I don't try to take and streamline anything. I cut right to the chase. If you want to get involved in this business, the business is there for you. So it's up to you to take a little part.
With your oils, now I know some people may not be familiar with the oils, so I like perfume personally, but I also like oils, and I know that oils are a little bit better. So can you tell them the difference between oils and perfume?
Well, the perfume has alcohol in it. Alcohol gets into your bloodstream, and that damages it. The oil, it stays on the surface. It doesn't seep into the pores. Now, with the oil, with the actual alcohol, it seeps into your pores and it damages your blood. That's the difference. And right there, that's a no-no. Anybody that uses it. Now, one thing about the oils, you can get them into any fragrance that you want. Or if you into Saks Fifth Avenue, or you into Gucci, you can get these oils in any kind of perfume that you want, man or woman. So that's really the upline on this. You can get any kind of oils that you want, any kind of perfume that you want, made to your order. And I like it. And I use the oils myself. Actually, that's all I use. And I do have burning oils too. And that's another thing. We do burning oils with burners, electric burners that you plug into the wall, which I prefer to candles, because you can adjust it any way that you want. Okay, any other questions? And as I said, my card is right here. You can look it over, you can get all the money that you have. Okay.
See, I thought I was kidding when I said his brother do a little bit of this, a little bit of that. He does everything, as you saw. And I also wear the oils as well. I just been spoiled with the perfumes, and I do know, but I'm going to eliminate those as well. But I do wear the oils, and they're all natural, and they do last a lot longer than the perfume, because I've been spraying all day long with the perfume. So I can attest to that as well. So let's give it up for Manny. And I also have another guest that just walked in the room, and yes, I'm putting her on the spot, but it's okay, she lived. So let's give it up for Miss Penny. She's going to come up and she's going to tell you guys what she does. Penny?
Hello. Various types of insurance, Medicare, the ACA health plan, life insurance, a full array of products, annuities, critical illness policies, hospital cash policies, and like the hospital cash policies just allow you to have like daily amounts in case you go to the hospital. You utilize those in conjunction with their health care benefits. So if you were to go in the hospital, let's say you had a copay or some sort, that benefit, having that, you can utilize that for anything. If you know you're going to get out for like 3 days, let's say, for example, you elected tomorrow today, well, that would give you $600, okay, for the hospital stay, and it comes directly to you. You can use it whatever you choose to use it, and then you could add like surgical benefits, and it kind of add to that policy, and it's good for anything you want to use it for, like car payment or whatever. And then we have cancer policy. We have that available for you as well. So that's pretty much what I do with Indiana. And we're a nationwide company, been around for 50 years. We do the senior market, life insurance for anyone that has like children under the age of 18. You know, that's like a little policy where you have a $35 one-time annual fee or $45, and you get 15 to 30 years of coverage for your child.
Promote him as well, and that's what we're all here to do, is to network with each other. You And so that's what we're here to do. So we're gonna let Joe come up and talk about his new business that he's gonna be launching real soon. Joe?
Thanks, Shavonne, for having me out this evening. I'm actually new to Atlanta. I've been here 4 months, so I'm excited about being here. Just tell you a little about what I suck to do. Actually, I work a full-time job. I do CAD design for a home builder, a nationwide home builder. So if anybody needs a home or a design, I do that. But one of the biggest things, one of my most passionate things that I do is I sell menswear. So there's been a big increase amount of menswear and custom clothing that men are starting to buy these days. And everybody likes to look nice.
Yes.
The guys don't like to shop. That's typically their problem. And a lot of ladies, they want their men to shop, and they just don't want to. So I am trying to develop that. One of the companies I work for, I left the card here, is J. Hilmer. It's true Italian menswear. It's all custom. There's a lot of name brand that use the same mills that we cut our fabrics through. Basically, we are a hands-on company. We have independent consultants like myself that will come to your door. We will take all your measurements for free. We sit down with you. We go through all the stuff that we offer. We have a company. We do ties. We do suits. We do custom shirts, all fitting the way that you like. There's a lot of different price ranges, but I'm trying to do a twist on it as well, kind of do my own thing. I'll also do some personal shopping, so if the price point doesn't fit where you are, I'm willing to go out and find those items for you. So if you have a particular brand that you like, I'll try to find those brands with something comparable to it, and I will promise you, I can find clothes really cheap. I shop a lot, and that's the key to it, you have to shop a lot. So again, I appreciate Shavonne coming out here and having me out here as well. I'm looking to do more, as I get started out here in Atlanta, and hopefully I can help you guys do this.
Guys, I love that. Yes,
yes,
we do want our men to look good. I don't have a man, and that's okay, but anybody I look at, I want them to look good. If not, y'all need to see Joe and get it together, okay? Yeah, so I think that's a great idea. So, anybody that's looking for more information, you can contact me, and I can give you Joe's information. Let's get him started. Welcome him to Atlanta, and let him get y'all together. So next, we have a friend of mine by the name of Sunika. She's gonna come up and I'm gonna tell you what she does because she's having technical difficulties right now. This is Sunika because she's playing games right now. This is a friend of mine. She's also my hairstylist. If y'all like my hair, it's getting a little old, but she does my hair and she also does my nails. Licensed cosmetologist and nail technician. But even more than that, we're both from the same state, from Michigan, repping in Michigan. Oh. And shout out to Cornelius, he's from Michigan as well.
Hello.
Sunika is a playwright. She moved down here a few years ago. And this, I respect her, but she's been on the move. And I'm a little older than her, not by much, but she helps to keep me motivated as well. So Sunika's been down here for a few years. She's a playwright. She graduated in theater. She's already hosted 2 plays so far. 4 plays, excuse me. What's the name of your play, Sunika?
Zoe's Boutique.
Zoe's Boutique. She wants to tell you more about that.
A fashionable stage play for business meets the enemy.
And she's done 4 plays. Her play has also been featured in film contests. I know she won an award. Theater contest. And she won her play traveled to Indiana.
Columbus, Ohio.
See, that's why you didn't be doing this yourself. And she won first place, got cash awards and things like that. Her play has also been in a contest featured in Alaska as well. So she's on the move with Zoe's Boutique. And what do you have coming up, Sunika?
The performance showcase. The last Saturday every month, starting next Saturday, at the Ben Hill Recreation Center.
Is that in Atlanta, California?
Oh yeah, in California. Southwest Atlanta.
at the Venue Recreation Center in Southwest Atlanta. She's going to have the performance theater show every last Saturday of every month. I've been to her plays. Not only does she write the plays, she's a playwright, so not only does she write the plays, she produces the plays, she has dancing scenes in there, she does her own choreography,
writes the music,
and she also stars in her own plays. So this is the whole. And so Tyler Perry, watch out, because you got competition, and I know her, okay? So, yeah. Anyway, and what else she looks at? You know everything else. She do hair, nails, and plays.
I'm also a mechanic.
Get in touch with her. You should definitely need to contact her because I know a lot of people that act and actresses around Atlanta as well. So a lot of times she does auditions for her plays. For young people, she does drama training workshops with young people to get involved in acting. And then she's also looking for, and sometimes you don't need experience, you know. If she can work with you, she can work with you. So follow her so you keep up if that's something that you're interested in. So shout out to my girl, Samantha. And she keeps me right. Let's give it up to Mrs. Simone. She is fresh from Italy.
He's been in Atlanta for about a month or so.
Yeah. So, shout out to him. Earlier, Joe was talking about the Italian design, so maybe he can get with Simone since Simone is from Italy or Italy or however they call it. And maybe he can get some tips from him. So this is what it's all about, it's networking. He's just here to support the press, and this is his first time here, so we're just shouting him out. He said he don't do anything, but everybody does something. So maybe next time we host him today.
He does music.
So maybe he'll want to tell us about that next month. Anything you want to say? Awesome. So shout out to him. So anyway, that's going to be it for us. And this is shout out to Otis. Otis is like a little brother to me. He's my personal assistant as well as my photographer. He's with me at most of my book signings, so he's known when you see Otis, you know I'm coming. A lot of times he beats me there because, you know, we have to get together. So he beats me there and he sets up for me and things like that. So he got my back and, you know, he sells almost as many books as I do, y'all. Now, y'all want to sell my book. Yes, he do. So shout out to him.
Thank you.
I don't know if that means it.
Cut.
Oh, that's right. And how can I forget? He's also recently certified by HUD, which is the U.S. Housing Urban Development. He's certified by the state, by the government. He's a certified professional painter. So if anybody needs accent walls painted in their homes or wants a whole home painted or whatever, he is certified by Atlanta Housing Authority as well as HUD to do that. So shout out to all the Atlanta painter walls. But anyway, so that's going to end it for right now. But now we're just going to network. Some of you guys have already met each other, and I want you guys to exchange information and keep it going. I want everybody to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend so we can do this same time, same place next month. It's going to be bigger and better. You know, wherever I'm at, it's always a book signing. You know, whether we're at the grocery store, the post office, Shavonne always has books on her, okay? So for everybody that hasn't gotten there, see me. Got books over here, got books everywhere. But this is about you guys, you know, to help show Atlanta, get in the mix, and show them what you guys do, what you have to offer. And, you know, it's enough for everybody. So shout out to all y'all for being here. Thank y'all. God bless and good night.